Why Vojvodina? It's mainly because of logistics. It's very close to Croatian and Hungarian border. It's very close to the motorway. It's almost on motorway, so logistically it's very good. For us it's very important to be close to the EU border, because all our customers are sitting in European Union. Logistically it's very important. It's a quite big part of the cost. That was one of the reasons why we decided to locate plant here, because it's quite close to Novi Sad and Belgrade, which are, I would say, the biggest academic centers in Serbia. So, and they have a very good university, especially technical university. So we are really happy with the people which we are hiring here.
We started in Zrenjanin with a few hundred people in a rented hall assembling smaller cable harnesses. In the meantime, we are 3,300 people. And we are delivering just in time to our customers in Germany and Serbia. Here in Vojvodina, we can find qualified workers, motivated workers, and also engineers and technicians who are able to understand, maintain, and program our machines. We have here in Vojvodina good highway connections to Germany over both Hungary and Croatia. And above that, we have a free trade agreement, which makes customs procedures much more easier and faster.
Also wir haben in India unsere Produktion auf über 1400 Mitarbeiter ausgebaut und ist damit die größte Produktionsstätte im Konzern. Wir haben vor, das Unternehmen nicht nur in der Produktion weiterzubringen, sondern auch im Ingenieurwesen. Deshalb sind wir hier sehr gut positioniert zwischen Belgrad und Novi Sad, den beiden Universitätsstädten. Wir haben jetzt bereits eine Reihe von Ingenieuren hier beschäftigt und werden das ausbauen für die Produktionsunterstützung genauso wie für die Entwicklung. IG Bauerhin hat einige Tochterunternehmen. Ich habe aber an den anderen Standorten eine Weiterentwicklung des Unternehmens mit so viel Eigeninitiative bisher noch nicht erlebt.